that gay people were second-class citizens.
We really felt that, you know, this law had to be overturned.
How did you celebrate when it actually happened, when it did get overturned?
You know, but one of the things that meant the most to me was that my parents came to court the day the judgment was pronounced. So, you know, we met them the evening before, and my mom had been wanting to come to court for a long time just to kind of see us in action. And then they were there, and it really means a lot. So I think, you know, one of the most meaningful things for me was that we were all together after.